This is Tuesday, 24th of April 2018, with the Irish National Stud in Kildare. A filly being decorated, night being hosed down. He's just coming out after cover. After covering. He's come out of the sunning shed. He's just been hosed down, and then they're going to lead him into the stable area. You keep wiping the lens for me. What time is it?
12:15. Cup of coffee?
Yeah, just get him down there.
Yeah, get him head off, yeah.
Lovely, isn't he? Yeah, better get ready for it. If it comes before he comes around. What was that, get hit? Oh, Dave, what's this man's there? The man's there.
It's Paul.
It's
Paul.
Yeah, it's the same hatches.
Yeah.
You think
I'm going to have to cover? Yeah. Are they business people? Yeah.
Are
they? Yeah, yeah. They're just going to maybe showing off the horse. We go to the selling house. We go to the gate bus. Still recording with
it. Is it?
No pasta.
Okay.
I'm pausing.
Will you check and see if there's business people?
No, I didn't ask. So you just have to guess. Mm-hmm.